The armbian team have announced the release of armbian 25.5, bringing updates to kernel support, hardware compatibility, and system tooling. It also adds a few new boards and expands what users can do with its armbian-config utility. One of the headline features of this release is broader hardware support. So they have extended the board support for things like TISKAM69. They've also added support for Banana Pi M2 Plus, BeagleBone AI64, Beagle Play, and also the Pocket Beagle 2. And this means more developers can take advantage of armbian stability and performance across both legacy and emerging SBCs, or single board computers. Rockchip users also get a serious kernel bump because devices based on Rockchip 64 now run on Linux kernel 6.14, bringing better performance and peripheral support. Running a newer kernel opens up access to more modern features, better drivers, and improved hardware compatibility. Armbian config gets a major upgrade in usability. One of the biggest areas of growth in Armbian 25.5 is the continued evolution of Armbian config, a system utility for configuring Armbian images after installation. With more users deploying Armbian in production or on home setups, improvements here make managing these systems a lot easier. Speaking of Armbian config, check out the new app deployment system. Users can now deploy popular self-hosted applications directly from Armbian config, introducing stuff like a Home Assistant, Sterling PDF, Navidrome, Grafana, Netdata, and Image, as well as others. This brings convenience and modularity to the post-install process, with isolated deployments making setup and teardown cleaner. Network configuration also got smarter. A more robust Wi-Fi station detection system improves wireless setup reliability. So reliable Wi-Fi setup is crucial for embedded systems and remote deployments, so this helps reduce system or setup friction, which is great. So that's what's new in Armbian 25.5. If you'd like to learn more about what's in this latest update, you'll find links in the show notes.